times like these, we have no words. We have only each other. Today, we come together to mourn the passing of Emily Dietz, devoted wife of Charles, beloved mother to Lydia. Scripture tells us, sorrow not, for we do not walk alone.
Seems when you lose your mind.